At her peak, Natasha Khan gained a senior WTA ranking within the top 400 tennis players in the world, and she played at Wimbledon twice in the under-18s category. Now the 27-year-old osteopathy student spends her time coaching youngsters who are also extremely enthusiastic about tennis.
I think, you know, look at your local clubs and go and see your coaches there, and the main thing is just to enjoy it, and just as long as you're enjoying it, the tennis comes quite easily and naturally to everybody. I started that pretty much when I stopped playing professionally, which was maybe about 4 years ago now. And we have this three squads, and starts off with the little mini ones and sort of progresses up to sort of about 15 years old. And it's just making sure that they're enjoying it and having a good run around and learning some tennis skills at the same time. The first one is sort of from four to about seven or eight, to six, sorry. And then the next group is sort of from seven to about 10. And then the one after is sort of obviously over 10, and slightly the playing level is slightly better there.
And with classes held at Sports Direct in Hove on Saturdays, which she coaches, we may well see more local players following in her footsteps.